Both sides facing the chaos in this ladder match.
I know both groups here want what's hanging above the ring, but we'll see which can work together to reach the victory.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Just a flagrant display of aggression to do something like that.
Disposed, but the ring's clear, so the ladder can be set up to climb.
You have to move fast, but you cannot overlook your opponent,
and you definitely cannot stop
to admire your work.
Yeah, don't waste a single second on anything that isn't an opponent or the prop at the top of the ladder. You can enjoy the highlights later.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal. And it was a hell of a DDT.
Here we go. Making it out of the court and climb up the ladder. I think this is it.
One good pull. Even out this match. One.
time to climb the ladder wisely, or it could backfire.
Great reversal.
Coming at you.
And the explosion occurred inside.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
This is going to be really bad.
Look at this. Crashing onto the floor.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
He's setting up the ladder for something, guys.
Yeah, the question is, what is that something?
Doing whatever it takes.
Hooked up.
Shit.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
And again.
They're going to wear down your opponent.
He's ejected from the ring.
Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Spot in history with this ladder match victory.
The action we just witnessed was really